In EF Core 8, you can finally query unmapped types with the database context. You access the database facade and then you call the SQL query raw method, where you can specify your unmapped type as the generic argument. Then you can write a SQL query to select the data that you need, just as you would with Dapper. In the end, you just call a method like first async to materialize your unmapped type from the database. Do you think this feature is going to make Dapper unnecessary?